Hi, I'm John Papola, and welcome to the Emergent Order Podcast. I'm a filmmaker, an entrepreneur, and your host for the show. On this podcast, we will explore trends in business.
I would say business is fundamentally a value creator.
Culture.
Prestige doesn't mean anything without competence.
Technology and more.
Quantum computing will change computing more in the next 10 years than computing has changed in its entirety.
Warning, there's going to be some economics.
Under primitive communism, this cohesive society, you have great social relations, but what don't you have? You don't have advanced economics.
Maybe a little too much economics.
You know, these feedback loops that create self-ordering systems are really extraordinary. And the fact that we don't spend time thinking about that outside of a handful of economics classes, it's a shame.
And some pretty geeky philosophy.
The basic idea of natural law is that there is an objective reality of laws that determine existence.
Each episode will be a long-form conversation with somebody incredible.
I was walking through the Houses of Parliament with an MP in England.
Somebody, frankly, that's much smarter than me.
There's 100 answers to the question, who invented Ethernet? But I think Dave Boggs and I would be good candidates for that title.
In a way, this show is mostly a selfish excuse for me to expand my mind by learning from their experiences.
I got the opportunity to host President Obama at South by Southwest. It was on Friday, and we announced the sale of this company to Goldman Sachs on Monday.
Underneath every episode is a theme at the core of all of my work. Will the future of our society be planned by experts from the top down, or will it emerge spontaneously from the bottom up? That's Emergent Order.
You know, when I think of Emergent Order, it's a willingness to allow people to run their own lives.
You can listen to us on iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, or directly on our website, emergentorder.com. And get ready to download a lot of new ideas into your brain.